I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unblock someone in the Venmo app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Venmo app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then tap Me on your Venmo home screen. Your Venmo settings options are displayed. Step 2. Tap the settings icon on this screen. Associated options are shown. Step 3. Swipe down to the Preferences section and then tap Privacy. Step 4. Scroll down to the More section and then tap Blocked Users in this list. A list of the users you've blocked in Venmo is shown. Step 5. Find the specific user you want to unblock and then tap that user. Step 6. Tap the ellipses on this screen to open a menu and then tap Unblock User. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to unblock this specific user. You'll be notified that if you move forward, you'll be able to pay each other through Venmo, view each other's shared payments, view or interact with each other's profiles, and mention each other on Venmo. Step 7. Tap Unblock User. That Venmo user will be unblocked immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.